problem with the Jeep. Whoops. Well, that's why it doesn't work.
One, two, three. All right, start. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five, six. That's why that one's taller.
So I cursed my dad out. For whatever reason, he always loved air shops. Shops you could put air in and blah, 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 blah. That means the shock mounting position had to be changed and that shit got welded in. Well, that thing cut out. I'm going back to stock.
Here's this shock on the front. This goddamn bracket. Jesus!